Okay, good afternoon. It's the Fox of J47, so I'm here just to show you what I am eating for lunch. I am eating organic kales, so I am going to bring some of these out and rinse them off. Rinse them off and break them up at the same time. Break them down small. And these are kales that I'm rinsing off. And let me show you the bowl that I'm using. This is the bowl that I'm using to rinse it off. So, a little bit more kale. So, I closed these kales up, and I showed you, they're called baby kale. And you can get them at your local supermarket, if you have a Kroger. I don't know what other places may sell them, Walmart, I don't know. But this right here is baby spring mix. So, I am going to mix this, rinse this off. Make sure you rinse your vegetables off very good. So, that's it for this. Now what I'm going to show you is a salad that my daughter, she uses, and I'm not very familiar with it, so, you know, I ate a little bit last night and it was very good, but I don't know, it's crazy. It's crazy because I didn't make it, so it's like, since I didn't make it, then it's like, I don't know what you put in it, I don't know how you, so, you know, that's how I am. But she said that she have cucumbers here, and she have strawberries here, and she said she used fruit cocktail in here as well. And also, this is what she uses. This is what she uses right here. She says it's called light strawberry vinaigrette. This is what she uses. Now me, I do not. But I just want to show you and show you what she has. See what she has mixed in here? Strawberries and spinach. So I'm just going to take a little bit of that. Like I did last night. I used a little bit, but I have to rinse it off again. I know it's like I'm rinsing off everything that's in it, but I'm sorry. I gotta rinse it off again. That's just me. It's just me. And I see she have cucumbers in here. And she said it tastes very good. And I tasted last night, and it tasted good for real. It did, but it's like I want to make my own. When it's time to be the first one to taste it, I want to make my own. I mean, that's, I don't know, maybe that's crazy or whatever, but I want to make my own. I want to see how it's made. I want to see what you're putting in it. It's just a whole lot of things I want to see when I'm eating from people, for real. That's why I'm not one that really go to a lot of restaurants. I'm just not one. I like to go every now and then. But I don't know. That's just me now. You know, everybody has their own way. And I have a boiled egg here, which I'm going to rinse that off. But here is what I rinsed off here, the salad. So it's quite a bit of salad. And my hands has already been cleaned. And it's quite a bit of salad here. But and strawberries are still mixed in. But that's okay. And I have my boiled egg here. And I really like I really like using the egg white of the egg. I don't like using the yellow part. But I'm thinking today I may use the yellow part. I'm just cutting right now, so I don't know. I'll know when I get there. So I'm here, but I decided no, I'm just gonna use I'm just gonna throw the orange part away. I don't use the orange part, and I just keep the egg white and use it. So and I'm using, let me show you how it looked first. See, just egg whites and some strawberries and some cucumbers inside of it. I have some more cucumbers here, and maybe I will cut just a few more cucumbers and put on top of it. So this will be a, see, this right here is frozen. Her refrigerator, it freezes too much, and it freezes whatever you see that's frozen. And see the difference? That's not frozen. This is frozen. So I had to cut the frozen part off. And I'm just gonna go ahead and peel this cucumber. Sometimes I peel mine, sometimes I don't peel it. So it just depends on what, how I'm feeling that day or what reasoning I have for peeling it. So I'm gonna peel it off today. And I'm going to go ahead and put some cucumbers in here. So, that's it. So, I rinsed the cucumber back off and I'm putting it back in the bag, and I use a lot of pepper on my salad. I had a yogurt this morning in a bottle of water because I didn't feel like fixing anything to eat. So here I have my minced garlic. I'm going to have to learn how to pronounce that. But I have that. I love garlic. And I put a lot of pepper, since I don't use salt, I put a lot of pepper. And pepper has a way of making you really feel like that. You really, it really tastes good. It really has some kind of taste where you won't think about that you didn't put the salt in it. So, this is the extra virgin olive oil that I use. And this is my salad here. So, I just wanted to show you guys. And this is my lunch. So, that is it. And I'll talk to you guys later. It's the Foxy J47.